Learn how to connect GitHub Actions to Azure Security Center in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. You can integrate Azure Security Center into your GitHub Actions DevOps process. Let's take a look. This is the Azure Security Center. Let's go to the Settings menu. Security Center can scan containers. To enable that, we need to make sure that Defender for Container Registries is enabled. And it is. Great. Now go to Integrations. Azure Security Center can analyze data from an Application Insights workspace. So here is the information that we can use from a GitHub action to send security information to. Let's switch to GitHub. Here I have a containerized ASP.NET application with a Docker file in it. When I build this, it creates a container image. I already have a GitHub action for this repository. You can create actions through the Actions menu. This creates files like this main.yaml file. Let's take a look. Whenever a change is pushed to the repository, this action runs. So what does it do? It builds a container image and uses my Azure Container Registry, which stores the container images. You can also use other container registries like Docker Hub. Here's the magic. It scans the container for security vulnerabilities here. And when it finds anything, it will continue to run. Next, the action logs into the Azure Container Registry with a username and password. And it pushes the container to the registry. You can use this to, for instance, only push images to the registry that do not have security vulnerabilities. Finally, it takes the results from the security scan and sends those to an Application Insights workspace, which is connected to Azure Security Center. The parameters here represent secrets in GitHub. You can create those from the Settings menu, and then down here in Secrets. Here are key value pairs for the Container Registry credentials and the Security Center integration information. Let's take a look at the results, here in Actions. Okay, this one ran successfully. Let's drill down into the action. And here into the logs of the scan, which is this one. Okay, let's see. It actually found lots of vulnerabilities. Look at that. And it continued to push the image to the container registry because we indicated that in the main.yaml file. Alright, let's switch to the security center. So in here we can see security recommendations. Alright, let's search for container recommendations. Let's see. Okay, it found some. That came from Azure Defender and also from the GitHub action, which is this one. Let's take a look. There are vulnerabilities in images in the registry. This scan is powered by Qualys. And if I take a look here, the affected resources are images in the Azure Container Registry. Good. Let's see. This is the thing it found. So a bash privilege escalation. Cool. It gives me all the details here and it shows which images were affected. For this vulnerability, there's no easy remediation. But I would be able to click a button to fix it if that was available. Nice! So Azure Security Center integrates with GitHub Actions to scan containers for security vulnerabilities and report them as actionable recommendations. Go and check it out.